get a nice video of Scott in his shop, and then when you want to pause it, you push. The place is very photogenic. So you're going to stand here and film me.
So it's recording. Yeah.
Aren't you?
Yeah.
Is the clock going?
Yep.
And that means you're
forbid the camera
not be optimal.
Unless she was on the other end of the camera, then we could put that on eBay. I wouldn't work it any colder than that. Well, did you lose much?
I don't think so.
Good. I'd make sure that you, when you put it in the fire, put it in an orientation that will allow you to pull it out in the correct orientation. 90 degrees. Your tongs.
I meant to. It slipped.
Yeah.
Let me take a little practice.
I've been using it.
Huh?
I've been using it. Starting. Yeah.
What? What I've got right here is a piece of meteoric iron that I recently acquired. And what I'm doing is I'm just beating it into a bar shape so I can handle it. And then from there, I will make either several knives. Actually, I'm going to do something called damascing first, which I haven't really tried before, where one folds the metal on itself over and over and over again, kind of like kneading dough, and that'll take all the cracks that come naturally in the meteorite and get all the cracks out of there and also strengthen the metal. So where, that's what I'm working on.
Where did you get the meteoric iron?
eBay.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah, I need to invent some kind of cool story about how it fell out of the sky and hit one of my cows or something, but I haven't hooked that up yet.
See that, you saw that piece of iron that he was hitting? It came from a meteor from outer space.
A shooting star.
God's iron.
That fell in Venezuela.
It fell onto the earth in Venezuela, and then somebody found it and sold it to the blacksmith.
Wow.
It's very unusual.
Right.
And it's probably very pure also.
It's actually got a lot of interesting stuff in it. Other little things, but it is very, compared to, you can't find it on Earth, mm-hmm. because of course we've got oxygen,
mm-hmm.
but one of the interesting things about meteoric iron is that before they figured out how to smelt out of mm-hmm. sand and stuff, this was the only way you could find iron with
wow.
meteorites, so meteoric iron knives were more valuable than gold because
yeah.
there was less of it. So they would do this with meteorites and save them for royalty and stuff like that. You can stop now.
And that's why